digital. I haven't talked about him because I'm too busy talking about myself. Digital's 12 years old and annoying. My dad got digital music program for his computer. He had the sound for the world. He makes loud, crazy music. One day he came in my room, shoved the CD in my computer and said,
"Splat! What do you think about my song? I'm gonna put it up on YouTube!"
So I listened. It was awful. In fact, he recorded a cat crying and repeated it a million times in the song. It sounds like STOP! Should I tell my brother his music sounds bad? Like fingernails scraping a chalkboard? No. Instead of crushing his spirit, I pretended to be asleep on my computer. I needed to think my way out of this. I've perfected the fine art of not lying, but not telling the truth either. I couldn't take the chance of Digital not talking to me till we're Grandpa Splat's age. Digital came in my room and screamed,
"Splat, I tried to find you all day at school. Do you like my song? Huh? What's your problem?"
I had an idea. I looked at my fish tank behind Digital, and I said to my bro, "I always wanted to make a song with you. What if you record the sound of my pet fish? And turn down that adorable cat crying like a banshee? If you don't take my advice, it's gonna really hurt my feelings." Digital ran to get his microphone, recorded my fish, and quit bothering me. The next day he came back and said, "How do you like this? I turned down the cat and put in the fish." Still awful. So I told Digital, "Why don't you go record Mom making a smoothie and put that in your song?" He ran like a flash. Helping Digital make music brings